Allison Kane, Fix 11 News. You hear those wind gusts kicking up?